always we have to begin with firmware. It's always, because if you don't download and upload this firmware, you come out and you cannot fly the drone. So now I have charged battery, and I have charged battery on remote controller. So now for first time there. There is the signal. Okay. Controller. Yes, and now we have to begin with firmware. So now we begin with this, all these firmware things. This is only fly database update, but all of them you have to do anyway. See here, everything, it's okay. Aircraft firmware has been blah blah blah. So we have to do that. Start updating aircraft. And yes. Mavic Pro, fantastic, exactly. Firmware, and now we should find it. This is not so old either. I read about it, so. It's working. Thirty-nine, 40%, it take time. 97. Updating. Yes. So now we have yellow light. We work now. We begin with green light, red light, yellow light. 11%. Yes, that's good. Camera working. That's like it should be. Yes. Dancing. Seven, and you can see here it stand updating. 88 time. Yes, gimbal dance again, that's a good sign. Yes, I think we are soon ready. Yes, see here, update complete, 100%. That's good. And Firmaware remote controller. So we have take the drone, and now we do the last with the remote control. Fly. Safety. Yes. Compass. Here it is. Nice.